late in the day here. Now you don't see many better catches than that in Test cricket. Botham has struck again. Burgess, the captain, is out. And my word, that was a beautiful catch by Hendrick. Burgess gone for 14, caught Hendrick, bowled Botham 43 for 8, and still New Zealand in danger of their lowest ever score at Lord's.
Have you got Botham bowls an outswinger to Burgess. It just goes, it doesn't get his foot to the ball, and Hendrick moving to his left and very low indeed.